to Richards. Back for Asham. He's got it. The shot. Score!
Aaron Asham, for the first time in his career, has scored goals in three consecutive games as he puts the Flyers back on top. 2-1.
Asham scores for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Love the decision by Chris Pronger to bring that puck back to the neutral zone. The Flyers regrouped, and Mike Richards made a terrific pass to a streaking Aaron Asham, who jumped through. Pronger gets that pass up. Watch Asham off of the Panthers' glove right onto his stick, and he's able to beat Thomas Fulcoon blocker side.
That's a classic give and go, and give Mike Richards a lot of credit. Remember, I always say to you, he's good on the backhand. A lot of centers aren't. Right there, you see a great pass onto the stick of Asham, and he didn't have to stop. He didn't have to wait for that puck, and then